Hi guys, and here is chapter two of Holes. You can either mute me and read along yourself, or you can listen to me read and read along with me. Chapter two. The reader is probably asking, why would anyone go to Camp Green Lake? Most campers weren't given a choice. Camp Green Lake is a camp for bad boys. If you take a bad boy and make him dig a hole every day in the hot sun, it will turn him into a good boy. That was what some people thought.